'Tis uncommon for a lad of his age to be unable to shop on his own.
Oh, 'tis you. You're a welcome sight. Forgive my boldness, but I've a small favor to ask of you. Would you be willing to lend me some gold? I swear you'll be repaid in full. Are you sure? Oh, many thanks. I shall repay you anon, you've my word.
Not you again. I thought I made myself quite clear.
Ah, but I've brought the gold this time. I assume that changes things.
Oh, well, if you've got the gold, then you're welcome to spend it.
My thanks. I finally have what I came for, and worry not, you'll have your coin back in good time, I promise you.
He seems a young man of decent character. I believe his promise to repay you was a genuine one.
This looks as good a place as any.
How might I be of service?
Living is hard, but dreams of...
Tidy storefront ought to attract more customers.
Might try my hand at a new trade.
Been a while since I heard a good story.
I heard a rumor that this land was once a kingdom of beastrons.
Truly?
Quite. Though no definitive records remain.
A sprinkle of misfortune.
Tis just another day, same as the one afore it.
Haste makes waste, as they say.
My stomach's growling. Time for an early supper.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Find any turncoats.
predicament.
How dare you? This looks as good a place as any. Fancy to put my wares?
Here's a view that begs to be painted, yon shore in particular.
One day, when we're well prepared, perhaps we might venture there and explore.
Well, that wasn't the homecoming I envisioned.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
We've got goblins!
Soaked. Do try not to catch cold. Would that such tranquility could last.
Indeed, you are correct.
Monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry.
It's our first time here. Be vigilant. We do not yet know what to expect.
Try not to lag behind or stray too far ahead, lest we lose sight of each other.
A decent spot to make camp, assuming there are no monsters about.
Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
Oh. I've got a good feeling about this one.
You should be.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter? Tis about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. Now there's a worthy prize. If only t'weren't so far away.
I learned of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it, if you like. We are none of us alike in vocation.
That is most fortuitous.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
that taking. I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. Keep your ears peeled. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Flawless execution.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Give us a hand. Right. Scatter the goblins.
strong arm. The goblins are well routed. You have my thanks. 'Twas a simple patrol mission till we walked into their ambush. Those cursed things caught us entirely unawares. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come along. I pray you...
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boats.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
Have you taken leave of your senses, Arisen?
Yon chest lies maddeningly close.
Surely we can make our way over to it somehow. Thank you, Arisen.
not luck. 'Tis a chest.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
We must be ready for anything.
I see a spot where we might mine ore. Just yonder.
Ore is heavy, but well worth its weight. Making our report ought to be our next priority. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take
a passage. Here? Truly. There are secrets around every corner.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
It is overly narrow here, and ill-suited to combat.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever.
Just recalled, I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Methinks I know where that is.
Pray, allow me to show you the way.
Would seem we've little choice but to set out for the place.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
I shan't let them harm you.
Over here, if you please. An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Would be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
Indeed, you are correct.
Let us press on with our next objective. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. 'Tis not far from here. Follow me, if you would. Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me. I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not, I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Should be. Where do you think you're going, eh?
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
Right you are. Nicely done.
Think nothing of it.
I concur.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Did anyone else see that? Ought catches the light.
We ought to take it to you. Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Pray, follow me.
We have arrived. Oh, you've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
Scarcely see a thing in this murk. Fine, there's a haze over my eyes. Can anyone hear me? We need help. I don't want to fall here. Damn blizzard. Is this where I'm to draw my last? But Sarnet!
I am in your debt, sir. Thanks to your valor, I shall live to fight another day.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
It is done.
Splendid.
You're not one of our... Forgive me. I cannot seem to walk of my own accord just now. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
As your pack becomes heavier.
It's their master, Saurians!
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side. You went in there to save... I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see to the rest.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wait. Major.
No harm in picking a few.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Oh-ho! You have procured an archer's staff, I see. Most excellent. You may now change your vocation to sorcerer, if it pleases you, sir. However, if you wish to register as a warrior instead, you will need to acquire a greatsword.
These writings could...
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Will that be all, then? Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Always a pleasure.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Oi there, friend. All I ask is that you hear my request. What have you got to lose?
My thanks, sir. As to the matter at hand, it concerns my oxcart business. I've been holding off service on account of all the monsters on the road, but now I feel prepared to start making trips to Melv again. Only trouble is, There are still monsters about, and I can't help but worry for the safety of the carts. That's where you come in. See, I've got a letter here from Lady Margit, the Watchhead's wife, to be delivered to one Sir Leonard in Melv. I'd like you to accompany the cart in my stead and see to it that the letter reaches its recipient. What say you, friend? Splendid! I knew I was right to put my faith in you. Now, the carts only depart at certain hours of the day, but I find that time flies when I take a seat at the station to wait. And mind you, don't forget to pay your way before you board. That's standard practice, and I would advise against trying any funny business. Each cart travels with an escort of trained soldiers, see, in case it encounters any monsters out on the road. So anyone thinking of riding for free will have to take the issue up with them. But enough of my lecturing. Just make sure that letter gets to Sir Leonard, then come find me when the job's done. Oh, and I'll pay your fare this time, seeing as you're doing me a favor and all. Come find me when you've delivered that letter. I'll be waiting to hear from you.